Washington, calling India a tariff king, U.S. President Donald Trump claimed on Monday that New Delhi was reaching out to him to make a trade deal to keep him happy. In yet another bizarre White House news conference aimed at showcasing a revised trade agreement with Canada and Mexico, Trump latched onto his familiar rant about high tariffs India had imposed on Harley Davidson motorcycles to claim that his tough stand had forced New Delhi to reduce it substantially. Nobody ever spoke to these people. I'm not being overly dramatic, they never spoke to countries such as India and Brazil, Trump said, referring to previous administrations not pressing the tariff issue as much as he has done. India has very, very high tariffs on Harley Davidson motorcycles, it was 100%, so high that it is a barrier, he added, continuing a tirade on an issue that accounts for a paltry few millions in trade centering on a few hundred motorcycles. Trump also said his relationship with India is very good and that he had spoken to Prime Minister Modi, while at the same time insisting they called us to make a deal, we didn't call them.